Georgia Southern women's basketball team took on Georgia State Saturday in an in-state Sun Belt showdown. The Lady Panthers found success early from the three-point line while frustrating the Eagles defensively with their aggressive style. Georgia Southern found success late in the first half from the three-point line and carried it over into the second half, forcing Georgia State to call a timeout. Despite the success found on offense in the second half, the Eagles were unable to stop the Panthers from scoring, as two Georgia State players scored over 20 points to lead them to an 83-66 win over Georgia Southern.